Hello ladies and gentlemen and welcome to a Panorama Studios by T video. I'm Fat Dog and today I am bringing you a brand new video. I seen something on the internet not too long ago and I thought, fuck it, you know what, I'm going to give it a go. It was somebody, I think it was Mike Fox, I think his name was, on YouTube. He trolled his high school bully, I believe. And I thought, fuck it, you know what, I'm going to troll some of my friends and see if I can do exactly the same. And here are the reactions.
Everybody gets high sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning on your own.
Oh, God.
And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right. Into cold, cold water for you. And although time may take us into different places, I will still be patient with you.
Shit face smile. That'll do for this combo, Kappa. Friend number one down, time to go straight for the second friend. I did three in total, I hope you enjoy them all.
Everybody gets high sometimes, you know.
Fuck off, Luke, you smell like shit.
What else can we do when we're feeling low?
Kill yourself.
So take a deep breath and let it go.
Can't, I just farted.
You shouldn't be drowning on your own.
I know, sad face.
And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water for you.
Fuck that, the water will come straight out.
And although time may take us into different places, I will still be patient with you.
So you wanna bang? Well, I'm out, nice knowing you lads, peace. Here we go, this is the last one I'm doing, and then I'll do my outro.
Everybody gets high sometimes, you know.
Okay.
What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go.
I'm cool.
You shouldn't be drowning on your own.
Lol.
And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water.
Legend.
And although time may take us into different places, I will still be patient with you.
Yeah.
And I hope you know I won't let go.
Neither will I.
I'll be your lifeline tonight.
And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed their reaction to Justin Bieber's lyrics. I thought I'd try a little experiment. I've never done it before, never done it like it. I could possibly try it again with a bunch of different lyrics to some other friends. Let me know if you want that in the comment section below. If you did enjoy, please thumbs up, and I'll see you later, guys. Peace. I'd rather have x-ray vision or have laser vision. I think I'd have x-ray vision, to be honest, because I can see through everything. You see what I mean? Goddamn terrible with these puns.